Can't say I'm thrilled to see you again, Grave. You've long been a thorn in my side. But the world has been thrown into turmoil. So happy Resurrection Day. The Raven Clan, a notorious drug cartel, is spreading a dangerous alien drug across the globe. They call it the Seed. They believe that the Seed is the key to controlling all humanity, and they've infected countless people with it already, including me. The resistance group, El Archangel, is hell-bent on stopping the Raven Clan. With necrotechnology, they resurrected you to lead their mission. Now, you're the ultimate killing machine, capable of maximum damage, with no mercy. Your objective is simple. Stop the Raven Clan and eradicate the Seed. But don't underestimate your enemies. They grow stronger by the day. Injected with the Seed, they now have special abilities. It'll take more than firepower to stop them. Dodge their shots, repel their attacks, and whatever you do, don't stop shooting. Luckily, you've been gifted with a few secret weapons of your own. That coffin on your back, that's Death Hauler. It's got the power to destroy shields and deflect missiles. The chain on your coffin also comes in handy. Keep your enemies close, to use them as human shields, of course, or smash them into the ground. Drive death into their hearts. Rain blood down upon them. Unleash a raging inferno. Fury is your fuel, and fire is your friend. Because the more you demolish, the stronger you become. You must travel far and wide to stop the spread of the Seed. Every environment will bring more bloodshed. If you survive the barrage of never-ending enemies, you'll reach Scumland, an island that mysteriously rose up from the sea. Inside the walls of Scumland, the train only goes one way, deeper into the chaos. Enemies lurk behind every corner, and at the center of it all are the ruthless leaders of the Raven Clan. And the only way to protect Mika and exact your revenge is to go through them. You were resurrected for a reason.
プレイステーション。